Raider Nation, it's your boy Graphic Raider, man, back with another quick video, the Views Express Graphic Podcast. Welcome to the Black Hole of Raiders YouTube, y'all. Let's get straight to it. A couple more cuts to talk about. One of them was one of my surprise cuts. Carl Joseph, y'all, we let go of Hitman, man. That means that we are really, really big on Tyree Gillespie, our rookie out of Missouri. This is kind of a shocker, y'all. I thought Carl Joseph would have thrived in Gus Bradley's system, backing up Jonathan Abram. He can play free. He can play strong. He can play in the box. This is telling. I think that Gillespie is going to be very, very productive this year, man. This lets me know that the coaching staff has a lot of confidence in this young guy. But I'm kind of shocked that Carl Joseph is gone, man. Shout out to you, Hitman. Ah, man, I got to put my 42 jersey back in. Well, you were 43, but I got to put my original 42 back in the closet, man. Once a Raider, always a Raider. Also, Kendall Vickers has been cut. Defensive end / defensive tackle. Look, we are very, very deep on the defensive line. The writing was on the wall when we brought in Solomon Thomas, Quentin Jefferson, Phylon. I mean, there's a bunch of guys that are showing up and showing out. McCoy is in there doing his thing. He looked great. Versus the Niners in the last preseason game. Look, Vickers to me, hopefully he can clear waivers and fall to the practice squad, because I really, truly believe he'll be a great depth piece. But I kind of seen this coming. But breaking news, you guys, we have cut Carl Joseph. Damn, that's crazy, right? I don't even want to say that, man. But and we have cut Kendall Vickers, man. Raider Nation, man, it's your boy Graphic Raider. Today's going to be crazy. We knew this was going to happen. Love y'all, Nation. One.